Hello, and welcome back to Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin. I did it correct this time. We're ballin', we're gaming, we're hanging out. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Content. We're riding on our funny lemur, and we're making our way through this new area to the pit that just opened up. As we try and solve all of the world's problems through the use of funny monkeys. I feel like the game is just a touch loud. We're about to get jump scared. That feels loud, but I know it's not for you guys. I'll turn it down just like a touch. Kinda like, there? That sounds right? I can't exactly tell. It's fine. We're gonna run away from the Gypsyros. Do not care. Goodbye! Our expedition party has returned. Monkey can climb. 10,000 gold. Holy shit. I don't actually know the way that I'm supposed to be going right now. I know the pit opened up, but I don't know where I'm going. Not that way is the answer. Alright, that's our geyser. Let's give it a try. Well, apparently this is the way that we're going. Geyser number 5. Geyser number 6, 7, 7. A regular old train man, choo choo. Regular old choo choo McFuck hands. Don't care about Gypsyros parts. Unless I should. If I should care about Gypsyros parts, that's its own problem. What the fuck is up here? Nothing. Then what the fuck was the point? Wow. Lacombies. A pit has appeared nearby. There may be rage raid monsters around, so be careful, okay? I'm being careful. I wonder what boss fight we're about to go into. What monster shall it be? Hello, pit. Probably should not be using the funky monkey. Oh god. It can see me. We're not alone. Oh! Legiana!
like it's not Rage Raid yet! We gotta handle it now, buddy!
Gah! Okay, Legiana is a nice type Pokemon. So we... Sorry, Droopy. I'm gonna switch to Raxi. We'll go use... Hot Mist real quick. It's using speed attacks. Raxi's not great then. Let's target the head. Well, bam! All elm defense up! Pissed. Oh, shit. Okay. It's probably gonna use power attacks now. Yep. Bang on the money, baby. Because I'm a genius. Time to use dinosaur skill. Go! Dino power! Rawr! Jesus! That was cool. I liked that. Oh, pet the dinosaur. Ow. It's gonna attack from above. No, it is not. Oh. Fuck. Blaze slash P on the wings. Head to head, unfortunately, you lose. Ground Cyclone. I've seen this move before.
We'll handle it together.
I love Legiana. If we can get a Legiana, we're thriving. Lagiana is one of my favorite monsters in the entire game. Swing Sharker is doing something to Lagiana. Lagiana's gonna get pissed. Rage Raid. Fuck. That's not good.
The wings of ruin. No.
Anna. Bye. We have other monsters that can fly. Get on Nurgakuga. I guess Nurgakuga can't fly. Get on... I guess I don't have any monsters that can fly, huh? Bye, windmills.
Frostbang.
This is supposed to be really melodramatic, but because I don't care.
Quell thy fury.
Thanks, guy. This whole situation could have been avoided if you just listened to us.
It has the power. I've seen enough.
Damn, Shoddy. That was sure an event.
No, that was no more than an ounce of Ratha's power. What do you want to do with that power? Have a good think about it.
Good.
money.
I want to use that power to kill Naviru.
Look at this.
Chief!
What's done is done. As long as we're alive, repairs can be made. We can do it again, together.
Man.
Avinia, we're so sorry. We promised not to cause any trouble, and now look.
It was me who vouched for you. I was hoping that with your help, we could figure everything out and life would return to normal. A silly hope.
Avinia!
Kill him.
Now we know what Rotha is capable of. He's too much for you to handle.
Hey, that's not true!
Don't you see? He has the same destructive power as the legendary Rotha. He's far too dangerous. I can't let you be responsible for him.
Okay, so what should we do? Return to Ruto? They'll just cage him up. He'll never be free to roam outside again.
The Rage Rays don't affect monsties, right?
Oh.
And I thought it was because of their strong bonds with Riders. Oh. But if that's true, then why did Rotha go out of control like that?
Because he's a baby.
He needs you to be there for him, you know. But how do you feel?
Vinny's kind of being a bitch.
He needs to know that you will protect him, no matter what.
And now you must find the answer on your own.
Did you figure something out?
Yes. He's mine. He's my dog.
Hey, where are you going?
Away. You're staying here.
Payday, I bet.
You mean to give Pops the answer?
Yes. You're staying here, Naviru. You're the problem. Hot spring. That's where we're going, and then we'll end the episode. Why is Avinia with us? She doesn't like me right now.
What do you mean? The kinship stone? Oh, I get it. The bond of kinship.
Wow. We're gonna put the power into the stone. I will become strong.
Now what are you?
Now awaken.
Wow.
Not this again.
Friendship. We just fucking supernova'd.
Wow! So that's Wrath's true power. That was amazing. For once, I'm at a loss for words.
Please shut the fuck up.
The right of channeling will only make him stronger and stronger. Now, believe in Wrath'a, and he'll believe in you.
Believe in the me that believes in you.
You can steer his power towards or away from chaos. It's up to you. Choose wisely.
Okay. What if I want to end the world? Then what?
Let's catch that Legiana, buddy. Can't leave a rage raid monster on the loose.
Yay. We did it. Vuisimos. Okay. His true power has been awakened. Wow. What is that? What is his true power? His movement's pretty nice. He's kind of P-A-S. Yeah, we'll use him. Fuck it. But that's going to do it for today's episode. In the next one, we will fight the Legiana again. And then I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.